cling, I be wed.
As a token of everlasting love.
I cannot pronounce you husband.